tanta importancia tuvieron la música y el compositor en la película que una de las primeras cosas que grabaron de la misma fue una de las canciones. De hecho, Danny Elfman, además de ser el compositor de la banda sonora, también fue actor, y no con cualquier personaje. Interpretó a Jack, el protagonista, en todas las partes en las que cantaba en la película.
This is so cool. I'm hanging out with Jack and Jack. When you're singing Jack, is Jack Danny or is Jack something different? Something
I don't
more?
Know. That's a good question.
He was going always from low to high to low. So there are few who deny it. What I do, I am the best. For my talents are renowned far and wide.
When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying.
Like Jack's voice is going to go down to the bottom and then up to the top of the thing. And of course, he's going to get a little bit excited. And when he gets excited, he sings like this. What's this? What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air.
What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this?
I could make a Christmas tree, and there's no reason I can find. I couldn't handle Christmas time. I'll bet I could improve it too, and that's exactly what I'll do.